The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Make way for the It Couple. These two are such a wonderful couple because they have so much in common. Title reigns, reality television success, being beautiful.
Yeah! Here's another thing they have in common, Corey. They won't shut up about it all.
Why would you shut up about that? These two even tagged together at WrestleMania. It's truly a beautiful love story.
I wish you'd shut up about it.
Look at the size of this man. 7'3" tall, 400 pounds. The true colossus of WWE.
The size of Omos must be seen to be believed.
Looms over the entire ring and the locker room for that matter.
Omos is just as powerful as he is towering.
Right about that one, Saxton. Omos truly is one guy you don't, under any circumstance, ever want to mess with.
Introducing the challenger from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz! And his opponent from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, the Nigerian Giant!
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
The champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
I don't have you walking funny.
Miz telegraphing that one.
Oh, no. From behind.
Oh, boy.
face first.
Stunning blow to the chest.
Shaken.
And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
This is such a dangerous competitor. Even with all the skills in the world, we all know he's not about taking shortcuts. You can't fault the Miz for being smart and bending the rules to his advantage, Cole.
If you want to beat him, you can't be afraid to bend those rules either. You really have to try and beat Miz at his own game.
Miz turns it around. Boom, what a punch!
Here is your winner,